So, I mean, it's a funny thing. I would actually say that I've never actually transitioned. Namely, I'm still doing computer science, and it's still the same goal of understanding machines. My entire career before that had been devoted to artificial intelligence, designing machines that are smart, that can adapt to their environment, that can change, evolve pretty much. And what genomics allows you to do is basically this unique opportunity to actually take that to the real world. Look at machines that are actually the most real thing that we've ever laid our hands on, and they're still machines. They still have the same kind of code, the same underlying infrastructure in a way, made of components, parts that are all interacting together, and the emergent behavior is actually life itself. So to me, the transition to biology was finally fulfilling my dream, my goal of actually understanding how machines work and, you know, reaching for the ultimate machine, namely the human, the cell, life itself. So in a way, it's a computer scientist's dream come true, the era that we're in, to be able to open up the hood of all those unbelievable machines and see what exactly is driving them, what's the code.